Hello everyone, BloxSquare here with another amazing video of our channel. Now, we all know that Roblox is a big treat for gamers. The game offers almost unlimited possibilities as you can use various tools for building your own maps and games. Now, if you don't want to build anything at all, unlike other people who are building maps and games, you can just create your own avatar and start playing the best Roblox games with some beautiful and extra lavishing maps. Watch our full video to know about the best Roblox maps. Without further ado, let's dive straight into our video. Deep Space Tycoon. Deep Space Tycoon provides a great space map for you to explore. The game is completely big with more than a dozen planets created on it. It also has multiple different ships for you to fly around in. If you've ever wanted to explore outer space and were attracted by the recent game No Man's Sky, then the Roblox map of Deep Space Tycoon is surely for you. Apartment 23. Apartment 23 is a weird version of a Roblox map, which no longer offers game modes or mini-games, but regardless of all these things, the game is still very impressive to explore. The developers have created a futuristic apartment for Roblox players. It also has many different styles, which looks absolutely fantastic, and you must check it out. Mining Simulator. You might have wondered that Mining Simulator should have been placed on our list of best Roblox simulators games, but it actually deserves a place in our today's video too. And it's purely because of the excellent map that the popular game allows players to explore. You can explore the map, find the diamonds, get rich, and then travel off to different maps in search of various diamonds and gems. Gearland. The only reason why Gearland is present on our list is because of its amazing maps. The maps offered by the creators of the Great Land are well designed, well built, and are great in every aspect. You can also have fantastic fantasy lands, country farm maps, evil bases, and small town maps of America with other different stuff. Sundown Island. Sundown Island is a fertile land where wolves can roam freely and develop themselves. With new maps added all the time, which includes maps like Wolftopia, Blooming Forest, and Oasis, the game is a fantastic pick to explore. All you need to do is to explore Sundown Island to create your own wolf and to complete with custom accessories and then head to the unique environment that the Sundown Island map offers to you. The game also has role-playing elements and has recently added new worlds and plans to increase the map size in the upcoming updates. Mad City. Mad City is a great GTA-inspired Roblox map available for you in Roblox. The game has been played over 700 million times, and it won't take you long to play this Roblox map to understand why it's one of the most popular Roblox games. You have the option to save the city as a superhero or cop, while you can also build destruction as a criminal or supervillain too. The game is super fun to play and will make you fall in love with the graphics. Azure Mines. We've already enjoyed the underground maps that you can explore on Mining Simulator, but Azure Mines has taken these things into the next level. The game has massive procedurally generated caves where you will end up finding unique and amazing maps every time. The elements present inside the game are incredible and offer different types of ore, runaway minecarts, and maps that you can visit for a longer period. Azure Mines is an impressive Roblox game with an unlimited number of Roblox maps to explore. Tower Defense Simulator. Tower Defense Simulator has made it to our today's list just because it provides players with a lot of different maps to play. The creators have kept on to add new maps with every update. If you've ever played Plants vs. Zombies or other tower defense games, you will end up being satisfied after playing Tower Defense Simulator. Arsenal. Arsenal is another action-packed Roblox game which is inspired by Call of Duty. The game offers players access to really cool Roblox maps present in the game. This game is a first-person shooter game that has plenty of different weapons to offer. The game weapons range from knives, guns, to different other accessories. You can score points through making kills and assists. You can also control the action using a gamepad and also play the game on your mobile phone. Arsenal is a fun-to-play game where you can enjoy playing on great maps. There are a lot of cool Roblox games available for you with some excellent maps to explore. Some games offer fast-action gameplay and huge maps to explore, while others take days and maybe even weeks to explore. The main thing, however, is that Roblox has multiple things to offer and different categories of maps for you to explore. Well, that's it for today. See you in our next video. Thanks for watching.